right now.
And right now at 10, a family says they're finally getting justice 2 years after their loved one's murders. I'm Anita Blanton. Today, a jury recommended the death penalty for Shaun Bosse, who you see here. He was found guilty of killing Katrina Griffin and her 2 children. Their bodies were found in a burned-out mobile home. KOCO's Carla Wade is live. Carla?
Anita, the Griffin family says they have waited a long 2 years for a jury to convict and recommend that Shaun Bosse get the death penalty. Tonight, Katrina Griffin's stepmother says she feels an overwhelming sense of relief.
We'll finally get some sleep, some long deserved sleep that we haven't had in a while.
Tonight, Ginger Griffin can stand beside the memorial her husband built for their murdered daughter and grandchildren with a sense of peace she has not had for nearly 2 years.
We have relief.
The McLean County jury that convicted 30-year-old Shaun Bosse of murder and arson Monday today sentenced him to die. Bosse was found guilty of murdering 25-year-old Katrina Griffin and her 2 children, Christian and Chastity. Evidence showed Bosse stabbed the young mother and her son multiple times and locked Chastity in a closet as he set fire to their home in an attempt to cover his tracks.
He looked like he was a little teary-eyed, and I know his family's hurting, but this is something we had to do for our children. They didn't get the choice. And we don't believe he should have the choice.
The jury sat through days of graphic testimony about how the victims died and then heard heart-wrenching victim impact statements from the Griffin family. Their time and attention did not go unnoticed.
I want to tell every one of those jurors that we appreciate so much for all the time that they put into this, away from their families, and we just appreciate the verdict.
And the Griffin family says they are working on adding to that memorial that you saw there. They say they want to build a miniature golf course so that people will have something fun to do when they come to remember Katrina and her children. In the studio, Carla Wade, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Carla. Bosse did not testify in his own defense. His formal sentencing will be December 18th.